So now we can see the latest 11AC routers. So this 11AC technology is the latest technology. So coming to after 11N, so earlier we are having 802.11N is a wireless standard. So current standard is 802.11AC standard. So because of that, so this is in D-Link we are having a, one is DIR850L. It is a up to 1200 Mbps wireless speed. And other is DIR868L. This support up to 1750 Mbps speed. So these all two routers are having all gigabit ports. It's WAN port and LAN ports are gigabit ports. And these all are MyD-Link enabled. So once it is configured, connected to internet, what we can do is by installing our application, we can access our router from anywhere in the world. Once it is accessed, we can see who is connected to our router, what is browsing. Browsing content data also, we can, browsing history also, we can see from that. And it is having a USB port. To that USB port, we can connect pen drives and we can see the what is the movies or songs, whatever data is there in that. Or wirelessly, we can access from our mobile and we can see the data.